Christmas is going to be special for South Knox. The Class 2A 8th ranked Spartans have been really good this year. The unbeaten Spartans were at Washington Catholic. One of the reasons South Knox is so good, they share the rock. Look at the ball movement. Ends up with Andrew Scott, who scores and is fouled. Scott, 22 points and 9 rebounds. That kid has been a star this season. More great ball movement from the Spartans. Austin Severs, boom, baby, from downtown. Stole one from Slick Leonard there. Ethan Wickman tries to keep the Cardinals in it, takes it to the 10, and finishes for Washington Catholic. Bucket, South Knox guard Isaiah Stafford, smart kid. Best way to get on TV, go stand right in front of the camera and drill a three. I tried to do that a lot when I played high school ball. Never worked, though, for me. South Knox wins 66-44. Spartans are 7-0 and off to their best start in school history.